rolling.
Yeah,
I'm rolling.
Oh, you know what?
We have a departure.
Okay. Good.
What's the Navy crew running that ship?
Oh, yeah, Navy crew's running the other one, too.
They're moving.
Great. How you doing?
Okay, I'm the Elmo. Easy does it.
No. Move up more.
Okay, my bad.
Okay, well, whatever. Wider though, I can't go
on
wider.
Can you go forward? I'm taking it for granted that they're convinced already.
Sir, that's not what we hear. They seem to be concerned about the American belligerents, as they're calling it.
Well, I think we'll get that settled.
Prime Minister, are you concerned about U.S. policy in the Gulf?
I don't answer questions over breakfast. You've tried that one before.
This is true.
I'm going to remember that, Ed.
Is Thatcher's election campaign going to make it difficult for you to count on your support here for Persian Gulf and other nations?
Gotta go. Got more to get into, Hannah. Thank you.
Why was dinner so long?
Come on, guys.
You'd have asked it, why had it been short if it had been short? Was it long? I was thinking of asking them, yes, and yet they're always up and breakfast with us. No, I, you know, it does. They have a habit of trying to toss questions at you at any time, and that's just the time, you know, when one's not careful, one can say something ill-judged. So I don't, you know, we're here not for questions.
She said that at Versailles.
Yes, they are. But the agenda is standard, always. The first morning we talk about the main economic things, which is what we're here to talk about. And that's why I'm here.
Will you be discussing the Persian Gulf, Prime Minister?
I don't discuss what I'm going to discuss until I've discussed it. How did you all get out here? Did you come out on Jeffrey's plane?
No, we came out yesterday.
Jeffrey brought the big plane. I came in the little one.
Also on the agenda.
Also.
Steady does it.
He's gonna let the get it. He's gonna let the wind blow us in.
Okay.
Mr. President!
Did you hear that echo? Not a bad echo, Bill.
Never kill anybody on their own.